I wanted to show you my top 10 fan art picks that I found on DeviantArt for Five Nights at Freddy's. So let's get right into it. So up number 10, we have this neat little artwork by DeviantArt user BixBytes. And it's just like a simple, cute little Sharpie drawing of the four sort of mascots in the game. And I don't know, it's just really colorful, really cute, you know, looks hand-drawn, which is nice. And yeah, it could fit very well on like a sticker, you know, and they kind of look like plushies. So yeah, nice job, BixBytes. And after number 9, we have this little piece of fan art entitled 5 AM by XNeuroX. And of course, in the middle, you can see Markiplier. It is somewhat of a, shall we say, sensual drawing. I don't know, I like it. It's pretty cool, you know, pretty comical. And also, I think it drives the emotion of the game across pretty well, you know. It's very claustrophobic with all the animatronics up in your face, you know, staring at you and trying to get to you. And after number 8, we have this little piece of fan art by Wiz Dono. It shows the four main mascots in the first game, and I'd say it's sort of a kid version of all of them. Like, this is what they'd look like if they were, you know, toddlers. Yeah, I like it. It's simple and it's cool, you know? And after number 7, we have this pretty cool piece of artwork by IRDJA. So according to the creator, this is a crossover between Five Nights at Freddy's and a show called The Amazing World of Gumball. A show which I am not personally familiar with, but nonetheless, I really love this one. It has a very distinct art style, you know? It looks very cartoony and very cute. And after number 6, we have this amazing artwork by The Warden X3, and I gotta say, this one looks really nice. I love the mischievous look on all of their faces, and I just love the way they're portrayed as like typical cartoonish villains about to execute their evil master plan to take down Phone Guy. Almost like some kind of a, you know, organized crime crew. And after number 5, we have this super cute little fan art drawn by Quixotic.
I mean, just look at that cute little Freddy teddy bear, and look at that cute bunny with his floppy ears.
Whoa, that was weird. But yeah, they just look like little, you know, teddy bears. It makes you wanna snuggle with them and just give them hugs. And after number 4, we finally have an actually creepy one. This one was made by DeviantArt user Dark Litria. And yeah, this is a little bit of a more dark, disturbing, gory fan art. And yeah, I really like it. It has a really cool little monitor effect, you know, with the broken glass and stuff. And also the fact that you can see inside of Freddy's endoskeleton, as well as Chica's sort of bloody hand, makes it that much more creepy. And after number 3, we have this cool little fan art by the Doggy Gal. And maybe it's because I'm dumb, but in the beginning I thought this was the mascots delivering a baby, but I don't think that's very likely. I think it's actually more like the Phone Guy waking up and sort of seeing the animatronics in front of him being nice for once. Yeah, I like it. It's cute, it's sweet, you know, it's colorful, and Chica has her pizza, and Freddy has his... Wait, what is that? Is that tea or coffee or... I don't know. And after number 2, we have this really cool drawing of Golden Freddy by DeviantArt user Nepi Neptune. And yeah, I really dig this one. I like how it plays with the lighting and also the little It's Me message in its mouth. And also the faint little glow on its eyes, you know, it makes it look a little bit creepy. So yeah, I like it. Really good job. And now finally, for number 1, we have this really awesome drawing of Foxy by Ink Leviathan. And man, do I love his drawing of Foxy. You don't want to mess with this Foxy. It's kind of like a robotic killing machine rather than a mascot. And yeah, it has these sharp teeth and sharp claws. And also these dead robotic eyes that are really creepy as well. I don't know, I just really like Foxy and he just looks so freaking badass in this drawing. But anyway guys, thank you for watching my top 10. Tell me if you enjoyed this in the comment section below and if you think I should make any more top 10 fan arts. And also if you have made or have found any cool fan art that you want to share, leave a comment to this video with a link to it. And yeah, if people enjoy this video, I might make more top 10 fan arts for Five Nights at Freddy's. We'll see. But anyway, otherwise, if you guys enjoyed this, please subscribe for more Five Nights at Freddy's videos uploaded daily. And otherwise, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.